February
16th.
We started brewing at
7. Happy Valentine's Day.
Wearing red. Today we're brewing. Started brewing at 7 a.m. We're brewing our Old Shaky Vanilla Bourbon Porter. And of course our Big and Busty IPA. And we're also kegging Oyster Stout and the Mango Jalapeno Black Pale Ale. And also bottling our Pecan Do It Brown Ale.
One bottle
that we have left, because I drank a lot of it last weekend, and because it's delicious. But that's it, so we're doing a lot today.
So, Billy, fill everybody in on the situation with the bottling.
So lately, when we've been doing the bottling, it fill it up and it foams immediately. And we actually only fill up maybe half of the bottle. So what we've done now is we've cold conditioned the bottles, stuck them in the freezer, and we think that's going to improve the filling process. So it won't foam. It'll actually fill up the whole bottle. It's on there.
Was never wrong, but some blame rests on you. Work and play, that never okay to mix the way we do.
Are we going to do our high five thing?
We need to be
right at the end.
No,
we're not done.
All right.
That's good. Okay. Are we ready?
Bring it in.
Bring it in.
Picturing it or recording?
Recording.
Recording.
Okay.
You can edit.
Yeah.
Hello. Are we recording? Awesome. All right, well, we just wrapped it up. We just brewed the porter and the IPA. Everything went great. Tasted great. The oyster stout tasted like stout. And the mango jalapeno tasted like good mango pale ale. That's about
everything
it.
Everything went well.
Yeah, right? Get an IPA and a porter out today. Both turned out well.
Like and we're planning the event. Right?
Oh yeah.
Should we mention that?
We don't have details.
You don't know about the event yet.
It's still no event.
It's going to come.
There might be an event.
But.
That's it. We came up with a cool handshake.
No, we didn't.
if you do this to us while we're out around town, you get a discount.
What's that discount line?
1.5%.
Ready?
Ready.
Ka-ka! That was really gay.